My, you're taking a little bit longer to load now. They were having issues with game crashes, so they reworked the memory system because, well, let's see, what were their words? It was gobbling up memory usage. Yep. Totally was. I did a lot of. Why the fuck is this moving? What? Okay. Nearly full. Full. Could stand to use some more stuff. A lot more stuff. Totally needs more stuff. Wrong button. Okay, I need to get some titanium and some quartz. Where did I stash my quartz? Not there, that's for sure. Bananas. While I'm at it, I might as well get something else. Oh, they're still growing. Okay, I'll pick up a few of you. Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Quartz. I'm looking for quartz. Alright, I can shove some more stuff in there. Definitely shove some more stuff in there. Have any quartz in here? Nope. I have any quartz in here? Fuck no. Right, tell us what. I'll take this stuff. And this stuff. Oh yeah, that, there's Kevin, he's down there. I gotta get more quartz. And a little bit of farming for resources, but it doesn't compensate enough. Good clip. Fuck off, would you kindly? Thank you. Oh wait, where did he come from? Came from down there. Now while I'm at it, thanks to Sparky Guitar 204. Thank you. Gives me some informations that helped out a good bit. Where's my crash powder? Oh, fuck that. I'm not going in there. I don't care if there even is coins down there. I'm not going down there with the other two crash fishes waiting to blow the frick up. Oh, yeah. My base has no struts. Beautiful. I love to drive up underneath my base. Quite honestly, I think that only the ones on the very outskirts should have support struts. That way you can drive up underneath it and everything.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Or, you know, just make it to where they only have one little support strut. I think I've said that before, though. Quartz. I want quartz. Well, that's a beautiful view. Down beneath me. Okay, yeah, I can do that. Crazy explodey fish are gonna be down here, just watch. My, but there's a lot more quartz than I've scanned for already. Why is it scanning all the way over there? Is it just arbitrary where it chooses to scan for? Inventory. Mm-hmm. Yep. Uh-huh. Okay. Goody. I want to get into the sea moth without having to go up this ladder.
All systems online.
Hooray! Support struts, you gonna load in? Obviously not. I know I've got a couple of lockers full of it, but I'm just gonna go and... Oh, look at that! Can I scan any of this? Couple of little glitches, maybe because it's an old save. Oh, there we go. Glad I decided to wait a little bit longer. Just drive this thing right down in here. Oh, you're not fooling me.
Hello?
Well, that was a good one. I like that one. I'll take that. Time to bugger off. Oh. Those caves. Hello, Eclipse! Want some of this? You can't handle this. Don't know what I would need with all this cave sulfur, but I've got it now. Time to have a snack. Ah, great, there's another one. Okay, fuck you, I'm out. I don't want to deal with it. Get some teeth out of you. No, not through my butt. Out of your mouth, not into my butt. Just grabbing them and dropping them in the same place. I've never seen you do that before. You okay down there? The fuck are you doing? Here, I'm over near your stuff. Come get your stuff. Yeah, there you go. Don't drop it in there! Crazy bastard. Have fun with that.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I think I'll wait for a little bit and see if I get some teeth out of this guy. How many times you're doing that, I should definitely see you drop some teeth. I'll just pick up that. I don't know why he carried it all the way through there? Here, get your stuff. Come on, drop some teeth. Where'd it go? It just sort of disappeared. Oh, there it is. It's over there. Yeah, come on, pick it back up, drop a tooth. Man, what does it take to get him to drop a tooth? Come on, you can do it. Drop a tooth! And you're back through the tube. What is with you in that tube? Don't bite my knee. Bite the metal. Bite the salvage. There you go. Get back to it. Drop a tooth! What are the probabilities that they'll drop a tooth? I think you should have dropped one already. Yeah, definitely should have dropped one already. You've picked that stuff up like 20 times already. Okay, I'm bored of waiting. Time to move on to things. Yeah, fun juggling those, because that looks exactly like what you're doing, just juggling them. Wow, that range upgrade was nice. It's detecting stuff all the way over here. Wow, some heavy range. Flash you! Oh look, more quartz. and again, more coins. I don't know why I need all of this, but I'm just collecting it. Sometimes because there's no other people there, you gotta do what you can. Oh my gosh! That is a way to state what everyone else is probably thinking. I don't know. I really don't know. Never even thought about that before. And demonetized. Good one.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Who am I kidding? I don't have monetization anyway. Where did I stash those? There they are. I need more space to put things. Oh yeah, definitely. Definitely much more space. Shove it in right there. There we go. Okay, what was he gonna do next? I need to know what items I need to stash up ahead of time so that I can... Okay, computer chip, let's see, benzene and polylinol. It's both probably gonna rely on some deep shrooms. Yeah, deep shrooms, salt, and blood oil. I need to get deep shrooms and blood oil and start a little farm of those. And I'm gonna need a lot of gold. I think I do have a bunch of gold. Yeah, I do have a bunch of gold. All the stuff out of here and stash it in my Cyclops. Except for the snacks, they can stay there. Bacon. Where did I stash in my bacon? Hello, bacon. Are you in here? There's a bacon. I'll take that bacon. Internal lights. Good waste of power. Come on. Let me... There we go. I'll eat those two and plant these rests. There we go. Okay, what do you have inside of you? Stuff I need to take out and stash. Good. I think this thing goes to its base of 900 meters. Empty, unemptied. There we go. Now, I think I'll name this right here, right now. Somebody's gonna love this one. This one's got two S's. There we go. Beautiful. God damn it. Can't get the whole frickin' name in there. Damn it, I can't get the whole name in there. Time to shorten everything. Well, that works. It's not exactly spelled right, but fuck it, who cares? I was gonna call it the Mobile Oppression Palace. A handful of dignitaries can oppress you for pennies a day! I'm gonna need the exterior lights for this one.
Engine powering up.
Because I have to get into those little tunnels that lead into the blood kelp area and for the deep shrooms. And that's a lot of noise. Even noisier. I have no idea if I'm gonna hit something soon or not. I think I need the sonar upgrade. Oh, there's the bottom. I didn't hit it yet. Only one way to find out, and that's to go down there. I got a feeling if I go down there, I'm not getting back up. Oh, yeah, definitely not getting back up. Oh, well. YOLO is what they say. Gel sacks. Oh, how nice. It's one of these things. And look, a load of quartz. Perfect. Take that quartz. There's the kelps. Great ghost weeds. This area is spooky. I believe I need a ghost weed for something. Okay, now, deep shrooms. I need deep shrooms. And there's a warper. No, thank you very much. Oh yeah, if I go down there, I'm definitely not coming back up. So I might as well build a base down here. That's your ammonite. I'll take it. Hey, don't you scuttle around me like that. I'll scan you. How do you like that? Get off me! I don't want none of ya! Found the blood hole. Just need to get to the deep shrooms. What are you laughing at? I don't want none of you. I'm busy. Oh yeah. That's definitely real deep down there. Only one way to go now, and that's to get the deep shrooms. Get something off of you. How much power do I have left? 99%. Where's the deep shrooms? There's the deep shrooms. And also in the distance, I can see the electric eels. Now it's time to place a bacon. Bacon 3 is going to be renamed Bloody Shrooms. Bloody Shrooms. And I'm gonna try to get back to my boat. Warper, I don't want any, leave me be. Bus that I can go down. Fire! Yeah. See, fluid intake. I have no fluids to take in. Boned, may I be. Could jump all the way over there and then go up. That looks like it out slopping. Ah, feck. I'm gonna drown. Oh, wait, what's the opposite of that? It's not starve. I'm gonna dehydrate to death underwater. Brilliant! Some sort of poetic justice. Nope, it's not poetic justice. It's not ironic. It's totally coincidental. Motherfucker! Hey, you're the one who attacked me. Don't go screaming at me. Okay, you wanna fight? Let's fucking fight. Okay, fuck off. Trying just to get the frick away from you, but you got it to be a bitch.
This ecological biome matches 7 of the 9 preconditions for stimulating terror in humans.
Okay, so I'm directly her island. Let's turn around and head straight north. Aye, but that's one day.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
It's a little difficult for me to do that. I mean, I can't just get out and gulp the water down. As much as I'd like to. I shouldn't be exerting that much energy while I'm just riding in this prawn suit. It really shouldn't drain my thirst that much. Does that bump into it enough? There we go. I've got stuff that I can now plant and grow. Bloody shrooms. Basically just go north. But I need to go back to base. Man, I'm gonna freaking kill this game with waypoints and beacons. Beacons! Mm-hmm. Yes, thank you for letting me. I need to get food.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Back to base to plant some stuff all over the place. I'm not your captain. Why do I have to keep telling you that? need some titanium. I'll take that. I'll use that. Okay, bloody oil. Some shrooms. A lot of stuff growing. Right there. Now I just gotta wait for these to grow. Veins, deep shrooms. Yep, it's a lot of stuff I'm gonna need. Okay, lots of salt and deep shrooms, and then lots of blood oil. Lots of deep shrooms, lots of blood oil, and some salt. Basically, lots of stuff is needed. I scanning for? Still need kyanite for that. Grappling arm. Still need nickel and crystal sulfur. Great. Salt is there. This just needs to be food. There we go. Ah, frick. How dare you knock me off? What happened to the ghost weed that I harvested? It disappeared! ghost we'd see, but it disappeared on me. It just ghosted itself. Four of each seems okay. I definitely want more than that. Just to make sure everything goes as smooth as possible. Seventy percent done with salts. Seeds it is. Seven percent complete. Grow faster! And I'm gonna put some over here. Well, there be no sense in dragging this out. I'm just farming stuff right now. Getting everything prepared to dive off the deep end of insanity. So, while I'm doing this, you guys can all go and get back to your daily stuffs. That way, I'm not wasting your time. Till next time. Bye.